Please subscribe and click on the bell icon to get my latest updates first. Hey guys, this is Kamlesh Swargam and welcome to my channel. To know more about me, open your browser and head to learnzonebyks.wixsite.com/website. Here you will get all my information. And you can also ask me your doubts about my videos faster than the comments
using the chat.
So let's explore it. Before we start the video, for our comfort, let's call Bolt Airbus Powerbirds as Powerbirds and Noise Shorts Ergo as Noise Shorts. First, let's compare the features. Powerbirds as well as Noise Shorts come with touch control to control music playback, volume control and to answer and reject calls. Powerbirds come with a power bank feature which is great at this price, while Noise Shorts don't have it. Also, Powerbirds come with a low latency gaming mode, while Noise Shorts don't have a gaming mode. Both of them come with a charging indicator. When you compare Powerbirds and Noise Shorts, Powerbirds look a bit more premium and classy, while Noise Shorts look simple and elegant. Now let's move on to the battery. Both of them have a continuous playback time of 5 hours for the earbuds. Powerbirds have a total playback time of 220 hours because of the power bank, while Noise Shorts have only 20 hours playback time. When you charge your phone with Powerbirds, it will approximately charge your phone till 50%, but in Noise Shorts, you can't charge your phone as it doesn't have a power bank feature in it. The earbuds in both of them have a battery capacity of 45 mAh. The capacity of the case in Powerbirds is 2200 mAh, while for Noise Shorts it is only 400 mAh. Now let's compare the specifications. Both of them have Bluetooth version 5.0 and a range of 10 meters, that is 33 feet. Both of them also come with IPX7 water resistance. Powerbirds have monopod feature, that is, you can use only one earbud while putting the other in the case, but Noise Shorts lack this feature. Powerbirds are a bit heavy with a weight of 90 grams, but as it has a power bank in it, so I feel it is quite reasonable, while Noise Shorts have a weight of 40 grams. Powerbirds come in blue and black colors, while Noise Shorts come in black and white colors. Both of them have a USB Type-C charging slot and have volume control and instant wake and pair features in common. Powerbirds are priced at ₹2500, while Noise Shorts are priced at ₹1500. Powerbirds have an Amazon rating of 3.9 stars, while Noise Shorts have an Amazon rating of 3.5 stars. Both of them are compatible with iOS, Android and all PC operating systems including Windows, Mac and Linux. Here are some images so that you can understand better. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter @learnzonebyks.